this talk, their Forum Australia always gets together some of the best speakers, which is, you know, a credit to them. We're going to be hearing today from Joshua, who is a young farmer but now works for the largest employer of Indigenous accountants, who's going to be talking to us a little bit about leadership in the Indigenous community. Jessa, who is a young mum, only a teenager when she had her first baby, but now is assistant professor at the University of Canberra. And if you can get anything done when you've got a child, it's a credit, and that you've become an assistant professor is astonishing. But what she's done in the meantime is quite the tale, so she's going to tell us a little bit about that. Jack Waterford, editor-at-large, who has used his journalistic tools to shine a light on Indigenous affairs, and you can get him talking about toilet paper. It's going to be an interesting story. So it's going to be great having him here talking to us tonight. Rachel Stephen-Smith, who is ACT Minister for Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander Affairs. And I'd like to start by introducing you to Julie Tongs, who is the CEO of Winnunga, Nimmityjah Aboriginal Health Service.